SAi FlexiPRINT HP Edition is the RIP software included with your HP Latex 110 printer. This video shows you how to set up new print jobs, tile, nest and print. To start, create your default job settings for use with the printer. To do this, go to the top of the main menu of Production Manager, click on Setup and select Default Job Properties. Next, select your substrate roll size and change the default new job size, position, and number of copies. You can automatically get the roll size loaded on the HP Latex printer by clicking on the roll size icon. Next, click the Color Management tab. Under the Color Correction area, select Use Color Correction. Next, select your desired ICC profile. This automatically sets the matching substrate selection and all HP Latex print mode settings. If you do not see your desired output profile in the list, you can easily find and install additional substrate profiles from the Printer Options tab. See the video, Installing and Synchronizing Substrate Presets, for detailed instructions. Next, click on the Advanced button to view and change your desired input profile. You can also change the color rendering intents and turn off the color management for specific solid hue colors if needed. Next, click on the Labels and Mark tab and turn on any desired print marks and labels. Click OK to save your new default job properties. You can also save these and other job settings with names so that you can use them later. To create one or more named job settings, configure the job settings as desired and click the Save As button at the top. To open and print a job, click on the job icon at the top of the Production Manager window. Next, browse to and select an image file. Click the Open Job Properties checkbox and click on the Add button. From here, you can manually adjust all of the job settings or automatically change all of the job settings by selecting a previously named job setting from the top. To change the size of the job, click and drag on the outline area of the image in the layout or enter a specific size in the job size area on the left. You can also change the number of copies and spacing between each copy. To rotate the image, right-click on the button in the middle of the image preview. Next, click on the Color Management tab and confirm that Use Color Correction is on and the correct output profile for your substrate is selected. To tile a job, click on the Tile tab. You can visually set your job tiles by clicking on the edges of the image in the tiling preview and dragging new tile edges across the image. Or you can enter specific tile numbers and sizes on the left. You can select which tiles to print and which tiles not to print by right-clicking your mouse over each tile. The tiles crossed out will not print. When you've finished setting up the print job, click Send at the bottom of the job window to immediately print the job on the printer. If you want to save the settings for this job and print later, or nest with other jobs in your print queue, click OK. To nest multiple jobs together, select multiple jobs in your job queue and click the Nest icon on the top menu bar. Next, double-click on the job nest, which opens the nest settings and freeform nesting layout window. You can click and drag the images in the nest preview to rearrange them for maximum substrate savings. To quickly rotate a job in the nest, select a job in the preview and click on the rotate selection on the left. Next, click on the Color Management tab and verify that the profile selected for the nest matches the substrate loaded on the printer that you want to print to. When your nest is ready to print, click the Send button to print immediately. Click OK to save your changes to the nest and print later. The Production Manager job queue shows you all of your print jobs and job nests. Print any job or nest, right-click on it and select Job Properties. Confirm your print settings. The minimum required setting is verifying that the profile selected matches the substrate loaded on the printer that you want to print to. Verify this by clicking on the Color Management tab and then click Send to start printing. Also, if you need to make any last-minute edits to an image file already in the queue, right-click on the job file, select Edit with, and choose an external image editing program. This allows you to edit the image file without losing your job settings. You can view additional instructional HP videos by clicking on the HP Support Videos icon in the FlexiCloud window. You can find additional helpful videos at www.hp.com/supportvideos and on our YouTube channel.